And that's why your shoes look too black. Boy, hell no.
Boy, you out of line with these Rocky Balboa ass sweats you got on. What was you thinking? You feeling lucky with this horseshoe ass collar shirt you got on? Boy, don't cover it up. Don't cover it up.
Well, your hat's too poofy.
Bro, what are you squinting at?
I'm looking for the color in his socks. Where is it?
Ooh, damn. Ooh,
no, don't do that man like that.
Hey, what's wrong with that man?
He probably finna return his shirt to his girlfriend.
Boy, you know he don't got no girlfriend.
Hey, who is that nigga? Hey, he plays for East High Wildcats, Troy Bolden, dressed ass.
Hey, bro, I know you just took a heavy loss out there, but let me teach you the arts of roasting.
You saw what they did to me. You can't handle them. They're over there roasting you right now. Hey, you think we can't see that faded ass shirt under your jacket? Oh, oh,
I see that faded ass shirt the closer you get.
Hey, you talking about what's under my jacket? How about you take off your jacket and we see what's under yours?
Okay, but see, you worried about the wrong thing.
My nigga Leland clean. Leland, go ahead and take off your jacket.
Man, what you waiting for? Go and take your jacket off.
Come on, man, take it off.
Damn, bro, what the fuck?
Bro, isn't that my nephew's shirt?
I'm gonna give you one chance to explain that shirt.
Alright, you see, I didn't even get a chance. Boy, hell no! If you don't get your little shirt ass, get your elementary school dressing ass, get your I've been drinking orange juice stain ass!
And you, get your default character on The Sims dressing ass, get your Walgreens dressing ass, get your I'm about to hoop, but they ain't run on the track dressing ass, boy.
And you, I'ma save for my boy y'all just roasted over there.
But then we gotta blow his ass up?
Boy, you barely even said anything. But since you're talking, how about you blow him up tomorrow at 5 o'clock? We'll see you then.
Shoes ass.
Up.
Legs ass.
Up.
Feet ass.
You're done, son. Good job.
Hey.
Get some rest. Remember what I taught you, man. You gotta, I'm telling you now, there's bound to be something wrong with each of them. Now, so if anybody else jump in, you roast them too.
Is there anything else you should tell me before we get over there?
Well, I would, but I don't think we have enough time, because you're already here.
Boy, you better get your Wale looking ass, boy. You better get your grandpa pants ass, boy.
Boy, I know you ain't talking with your skinny jeans ass, boy. Ghost Rider jacket ass, boy.
You better get your Uncle Sam sweater having ass, boy. You better get your 2D shoes, flat shoes having ass, boy.
Man, I don't know if I can do this.
Hey, that nigga done, bro.
He done for real. He ain't got no more.
Ass, where you going?
He probably finna return his shirt to his girlfriend. But then we gotta blow his ass up. 2D shoes, flat shoes, having ass, boy.
Oh, snap, what the nigga doing?
I think he wants some more.
Boy, hell no, you better get your Jack Skeleton built ass, boy. Hot Topic worker, dressing ass, boy. NSYNC pants ass, boy. And your shirt says college. What college is it? None. Broke ass, boy.
Ooh.
What you got, boy? What you got? You got nothing now, boy.
Ooh, ooh, yeah, you might as well go and drag him over here, because your boy done. Help. Your boy done. I got him.
Get gone. Get out of here, boy.
Damn.
Get gone now, nigga.
He threw like a mug. Golly. Hey, Av, what about these two, though?
We was on your side.
I was never with that nigga in the first place.
RDC World, we taking over.
Yes, sir.
You know what I'm saying?